This is the first time that Catalonians who support union with Spain have had a chance to come out and answer that declaration of independence that the Catalan Parliament made on Friday, a declaration declared, of course, illegal by Madrid. It's the second time since the beginning of October that unionists have actually taken to the streets of Barcelona in numbers this big, and that's because the stakes are getting higher and people are getting angrier. Many of the people marching today are calling for the Catalan president or ex-president, Carles Puigdemont, to be put in jail. They say he's trying to steal Catalonia from the rest of Spain. Jail is a real possibility, according to Puigdemont's lawyer and according to Spanish prosecutors who might charge him with rebellion. Puigdemont, for his part, is calling on Catalonians to resist direct rule from Spain using all means possible, but nonviolent means. What that means is anybody's guess. When civil servants, Catalan civil servants, turn up for work tomorrow, what will they do? Will they answer orders from Spain or not? One of the other big questions, of course, is whether or not the separatist leaders here really can try to put up an alternative administration capable of standing up to the might of Spain, which says it does not exist and will not exist. Margaret Evans, CBC News, Barcelona.